the medications that are being given to people are, without exception, introducing chemicals that are altering the brain in ways which can be very damaging.